Hey guys, Dozo16 here, and this is episode 7 of Let's Play Pokemon Leaf Green, and episode 6 is supposed to be episode 7, because the real episode 6 got deleted when I deleted a bunch of videos that I did not need, and I didn't know I didn't upload that one. Well, it failed to upload, and I thought it uploaded, so I deleted it, so there'll be a kind of jump in between, so I'm sorry about that. So yeah, just going on. What is this? Oh, okay, well, at least it's a TM. At least it's somewhat useful. This is not the way out, and it's gonna be Zubat. I hate Zubat so much. I'm gonna just move this off the screen, because I don't know if that's recording it. So, yeah. I'm not even gonna call Zubat, I'm sorry, but you have, like, no attack moves anymore, so I need to switch out to Scratch. I might keep Scratch, I'm not sure. Like, maybe, if I can't find, like, a bunch of Pokemon, like, enough Pokemon to replace him. I don't know, I haven't played this game in years! Zubat, go away. I don't give enough XP. I want one of these to drop a Moonstone. Okay. Is it this one? Nope. Well, it might be. I don't know. Zubat! Piss off! I don't like you! You're incredibly annoying. I'm gonna turn this down a bit because I don't want it echoing. Come here. Come on. No. Oh, piercing. I need some repels. Like now. Like, I usually never bought repels, and that's why I always dreaded Victory Road. Because I would always never buy a repel. Oh, there's a Moonstone. Problem solved. Oh, God, that guy almost saw us. But yeah, if you're wondering why I wanted a Moonstone so badly, maybe this will give us some XP. Was because there's a certain Pokemon that I need that evolves through the Moonstone, so that gives away one of my Pokemon. Well, it doesn't give it away right away, because there's a couple Pokemon that can use Moonstones. So yeah, if you guys can guess that. Right. Paris, I will fight you because you're level 10, you're easy to kill. Actually, I might catch you. If you survive, I'll catch you. You're gonna be like, why? Well, you know what, I just want to catch you. I will give you a chance with a Pokemon. Yeah, I still have it before. I found a trick where if you hold down A, for me, it gives me a better chance of catching a Pokemon. See, I caught him. That might have just been because he's weak enough or whatever, but I don't know. I would hold down A and I would catch Pokemon easier. And that's just me. So, if you want to try that, you can. And if you have success with it, please tell me, because then that doesn't really prove that it works, but it enhances a likability, I guess. Because the more people that use it and have success with it, the better it is, I guess. I hate you, Geodude, because you just use Defensive Curl like a bitch. And Scratch, you're paralyzed. You suck. I don't have any electric Pokemon, so. Okay, that was not very good. Probably because of Defense Curl. I hate that move. Paris has something? Oh yeah, he has that tiny mushroom thing. I don't know what it does. Maybe Paris has some good moves. Just watch me pick up Paris, and he'll have like no good moves. What? Pump the check. Oh. Revive! That attack is so hard. Oh my god. How is this Geodude this time? Freaking tired seeing blue bats all over this place. Now I need to heal up the bat. Because he is my... Oh, that's a good Pokemon, I have to say. I think Paris is tiny mushrooms. That sounds pretty wrong. Survive through it, I don't think. I don't think he'll have enough attack to do that. What is that? Defense? Oh wow. Hyper Fang. Let's just get Cold Shiva some XP. I'm gonna use Leech Seed and a Poison Powder, and then we'll just attack him to death. I know he's gonna use Defense Curl this whole time, so he's gonna be a bitch about it. I'll just make it easy on myself. I like how Poison Powder looks, and we've been going for 7 minutes. Wow, it does not feel like 7 minutes at all. This is why. Because you have stupid trainer battles like this. So, that means I... got it. End the episode soon. I don't know. Maybe I'll make this a really long episode. I haven't been putting out much, many videos because, I don't know. I just haven't. So, maybe I'll make this a really long episode. Because I can upload more than 50 minutes, so I might as well use that to my potential. You know what, Sentry? You can go ahead and use Send Attack all you want. You're gonna die. Told you. Steam. What? Scratch is evolving. What the hell? Really, it evolves then? Level is like 18? I did not expect that. Okay, scratch your Pidgeotto now. Okay. I really didn't expect that. Oh my god! No! Run, Scratch, run! No! Oh, it's a Clefairy. Let's kill it. I know I'm faster than this thing. Fine, go ahead, throw it. No. Check every single trader till I find something in it. Zuba needs to level up more than any of these Pokemon, because I know Paris is not going to stay there. I did not name Paris, but whatever. Oh yeah, so, fuck. 10 minutes. Alright, want that. Yeah, then. But then, tackle his ass. You didn't just poison me, did you? Okay, well, get rid of that, but first, I want to kill Grimer so he can't poison me again. Actually, oh wait, no. Electricity is super effective against. How many moves does Kozuba have? Let's see if we can take him out in 6 hits. Poison him. A critical hit. I think that was like my last attack. Alright, Kozuba. Now, since you have no attacks anymore, I think you're kinda useless to me. We'll each take a fossil. Not being greedy. Which one's this? Helix fossil? And then this one's the dome fossil. The dome one, and then the helix. I always took the helix, so I think I should take the dome. I'll take the Dome Fossil this time, because I used to always take the LX one. My brother would always take the Dome Fossil. I don't know why, I just didn't want to take the same one as him, because I wanted to see what you could get if you didn't take it. Yeah, and you found an antidote. Okay, well, good. This is the way out. Freedom! I think one of these guys teaches Focus Punch. Oh no, Mega Kick. I don't know, maybe... I will want one of these, probably. Yeah, those both teach either Mega Punch or Mega Kick. I will want one of those, but for my Pokemon right now, I don't think they really... Well, they... I could teach it to one of them, but I don't want to, because I don't know if it's a one-time thing, I don't know. Yeah, there's Roar. There's this person up here, I think it's a trainer. I'm not sure. I think there's just a bunch of Ekans in here and stuff. Oh, there's Sentries in there. So. Whatever. So there's this town up here. I think this is the town where Misty is. You know what? Let's just beat the gym and then move on. I think Misty's in there. If she's in there right now, I will go beat her. So, I will go beat that gym if I can right now. I'm not even joking. But, Golzuba's up front. I really want to catch a certain Pokemon there. Yes, we have. I want that to be my water Pokemon. You can go around this person, but I'm gonna go right through him because training. Because, you know, I'm winning. Of course, this is not the Pokemon. This is why Golzuba is the best. Because one hit, dead. Yeah, I want Shelby either. This thing is stupid. One hit dead. I came in here one time with a level 16. I was like, okay, well, I should be able to beat this gym. Went to Misty, your Pokemon is like 18, like, ah. There's Misty. What? You? I'm more than good enough for you. I want to have. I can't read that because I'm stupid. I know I read it in my head, but I couldn't say it. I don't know why. Oh, actual fair match. You didn't die right away. Why would you choose Supersonic at a finish? After probably Goldene's best move, since Goldene has like little to nothing in the bag. Finishing off with a friggin' tackle. Because I don't want to waste a binder. This is just... This is just going to be really tedious, so I'm just going to switch up. Let's scratch. Come on. Just finish this stupid thing off, because... Golzuba, when he gets confused, he's just going to keep hitting himself, and then his tackle is too weak to do anything. Golzuba should still level up. There we go. Alright, we'll have some love too. I beat all the other trainers. It's just Misty now. Stupid thing is Misty and Brock don't follow me around like the groupies. Stupid Misty and Brock. Sorry, that's the Pokemon. Because it's evolved in his water and psychic. Oh, why would you use Harden? Dead. You can skip the gyms, by the way. It's funny, I skipped the third gym, and that's the one that lets you use Fly. And, I I just skipped it because I couldn't beat it for some reason. I just could not beat it for the love of me. And I was like, well, this sucks. You know, poison powder this thing. Heal up Kuldra. Paris will come in and take all the damage. I don't think he'll even survive long enough for me to bring in heal Kuldra. Oh, it will. There we go. So it's gonna get hurt twice by poison. He's probably gonna use a potion on her thing. So, so it can live probably, because that poison's gonna take it down again. So, yep, I knew it. I should actually use the leech seed, now that I think about it. I'm probably gonna use leech seed right now. There we go, even if Kuldra dies, this thing's poisoned and leech-seeded. And I think this is actually going to take it out if Kuldra survives. There we go! We win! Kuldra gets all the XP. These are greedy Pokemon. There we go, we beat Misty. Wow, I am powerful, because you suck. Didn't you just say I got the Cascade badge? So we can use Cut anytime. Oh man, I actually need to get Cut. I forget what Cut is. So, because I've not played this game in so long. So, yeah. Just like Brock, kind of went in, came out, and left. I thought one of the Pokemon I wanted would be around here, but I guess not. So yeah, just gonna heal up, gonna check how long we've been going for. Good 22 minutes. I think that's good enough. So actually, let's just have a quick look around this town. What does this say? It's in here. Let's just have a look around this house. Who's this guy? I guess you guys don't really want to watch me buy stuff, but I'm gonna do it. I want to buy some super potions. It's like 7. And I'll just buy some Pokemon, I guess, just in case if I run into a Pokemon I might want. So 7 Pokeballs should do. And then, some repels. Take 4 repels, and then a burn heal. No, actually, probably an antidote and a paralyze heal would be the best. So, buy 2 of those, and then 1 of these. Because I already have an antidote left over. So. And we'll just be leaving now. This is the bike place, I think. Where I can get a bike from. Help. Oh, you have to buy the bike? I thought you got a pass for it. What the hell? What the heck? What's over here? Is this where I came from? This is where I came from. I'm looking also for Cut. Doesn't like trading. What is he gonna give me? Hello there, do you happen to have a Poliwhirl? I don't have a Poliwhirl, sorry dude. And I don't really know if I want Jinx. probably will be later when I come back and stick around. Right now I'm just exploring the town because I've not played this for a long time. Still training to play Pokemon battles. You have a one new badge for me. New badge for them stuff. I thought that guy was supposed to be a detective. And I'd be like, what detective? What are you talking about? Well, there should be a bad guy back here robbing these people. And you go there, and then you stop him. Or is that in yellow? That might be yellow on top of that. Is this guy cut? This guy looks like a... I thought you had cut. This is the house. I don't know what to do now, but you gotta go stop that guy somehow. I think you have to actually fight this guy. So I'll just do this in this episode too, because I don't wanna stop. I really don't. So how long am I gonna go for actually? I'll stop after this battle. I don't want to deal with it. Well, yeah. Oh, really? Well, my Pidgeotto is gonna lose. Unless it somehow just magically kicks his ass. Oh, wow. Maybe mine will win. He gusted, bastard. Oh, you dick. That name for him. I'm gonna be like, Paris? What the hell's Paris gonna do? Paris. He's gonna do, his job in this battle is to just take blows, basically. While I heal up. There we go. And just because I don't feel like getting any of my Pokemon hurt. That's cool. There you go. It's done. Haha. Good job, dummy. Alright, I died. Now, if Azuba can come back out. Like, yeah, look at me, bitch. I'm on a boat. Dead. Still has Charmander? Wow, I did not think he'd still have friggin' Charmander. Burn heal, so. If this thing dies, I'm okay. Oh, no. Fuck! Alright. It's okay. I still have Koolzuba. Koolzuba, this is your big day. Fuck his shit up! Yeah! Alright. Good job, Koolzuba. Razor Leaf, yes. Okay, what move should I get rid of? Tackle this 35. This 55. Mine with this 55. 55. getting rid of Tackle because Poison Powder and Leaf Seed are kind of cool. And Tackle sucks. Oh, Abra, what are you gonna do?